Spend 2 days in designing your PowerPoint presentations without saving it. Or you just accidentally deleted your PowerPoint and even empty your trash. No worries, we are going to show you 6 ways to recover unsaved or deleted PowerPoint files on Mac. Let's get started. Firstly, let me show you top 3 ways to recover unsaved PowerPoint files on Mac. The first method to recover unsaved PowerPoint Mac is from AutoSave. Microsoft Office has a fantastic feature called AutoSave, which is built in to automatically save a temporary PowerPoint copy on a periodic basis. The feature is turned on by default, and the default save interval is 10 minutes. To recover unsaved PowerPoint with AutoSave, go to Mac Desktop, click Go to Folder, enter the path. User's username library containers com Microsoft PowerPoint data library preferences auto recovery. Find the unsaved PowerPoint file on Mac, copy to desktop and rename, then open with Office PowerPoint and save it. If autosave disabled, you can recover unsaved PowerPoint on Mac from temp folder. Go to Launchpad and then open Terminal. Input open $tmpdir as following, then hit Enter to continue. Go to Temporary Items folder. Find the unsaved PowerPoint file, copy to desktop and rename, then recover unsaved PowerPoint file on Mac by changing the extension from TMP to PPTX. Sometimes you just left your PowerPoint unsaved and then it got disappeared. In this case, you can try to recover from recent PowerPoint. Launch the Microsoft Office PowerPoint for Mac. Go to File, Open Recent, then open the files one by one to check. Also, you can click Learn More to read details for each file and find out the disappeared PowerPoint file. Then save or save as to finish the unsaved or disappeared PowerPoint file recovery on your Mac. If you still can't find your unsaved PowerPoint on Mac with above 3 methods, or you just accidentally deleted PowerPoint on Mac, here we have covered 3 methods to help you get back deleted PowerPoint on Mac. If you have not emptied your trash, you may possibly find deleted PowerPoint from here. Go to Trash Bin Allocate and select your deleted files. Right-click on the file. Choose Put Back to recover the PowerPoint file on Mac. Emptied your trash bin without finding deleted files. If you have turned the time machine on, you can recover lost or permanently deleted PowerPoint on Mac easily. To do this, open the folder where you deleted PowerPoint files located in the Finder. Open Time Machine by clicking on the icon in the menu bar and choose Enter Time Machine. Use the up arrow to travel back to a time before you deleted PowerPoint file and locate the file. Click on Restore to recover the lost or deleted PowerPoint file on Mac. The ultimate way to recover permanently deleted PowerPoint files on Mac is by using Tenorshare 4DDig Mac Data Recovery Tool. 4DDig can recover any lost data with simply 3 steps. To do this, just download and install Tenorshare 4DDig on your Mac and launch the program. As you can see from the interface, 4DDig enables you to recover deleted data from local hard drives, external hard drives, trash, and even from crash system. Now select the location where you deleted PowerPoint and click Scan. The program will do an all-around scanning on the selected location to find the deleted files. After that, select target files and press Recover to save them to a safe location. This is all about how to recover unsaved or deleted PowerPoint files on Mac. Which method works better for you? Just leave your comments below. See you next time.